update on the equity markets. The Nifty opened on a positive note today with a gap up and continued to gain or continued to inch higher in the first half of the trading session. In the second half of the trading session, we saw some selling pressure emerging at higher levels, around 85-15 odd levels, and the Nifty gave up some of its gain. However, it ended the day on a positive note, up 20 points. The market breadth was negative with 744 advances to 786 declines. This is majorly on the back of some small cap stocks giving up in trade today, and some of the and the CNX small cap index also closed in the negative today. From the Nifty 50 pack, L&T, Reliance, Infosys, Cipla and Tisco were some of the losers in today's trading session. On the flip side, ITC, ICICI Bank, Tata Motors, HDFC Limited, HDFC Bank were some of the gainers in today's trading session. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts, we can observe that after 5 days of sideways consolidation, today the Nifty has broken out of that consolidation range on the upside. Now today was the first day where the Nifty has broken out of a range on the upside. We expect this a positive momentum on the upside to continue for next few trading sessions, and we expect levels of 8500 on the upside, which is our short term target. Now moving on to the hourly charts, we can observe that after trading with a positive bias in the first half, second half it saw some selling pressure. However, it is sustaining above the 20 and 40 hourly moving averages, which shall act as crucial supports. Crucial supports for Nifty are placed at 8321 and 8290. On the upside, 8415, which is today's high, and above that 8500 are crucial resistances. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty, as we pointed out in our last update, that it has started the next leg on the upside. Today the Nifty has started its next leg on the upside. So the positive momentum should continue in the coming trading sessions. Bank Nifty is also has broken out of that range on the upside. It is trading higher today. Stocks like ICICI Bank, Axis Bank were some of the big gainers in today's trading session. So we expect the positive momentum in Bank Nifty stocks and Bank Nifty to continue in the coming trading sessions. Crucial supports are placed at 17,530 and 17,425. On the upside, crucial resistances are placed at 17,650 and 17,875. So overall, friends, our view on the Nifty and Bank Nifty remain positive. Today, after 5 days of sideways consolidation, the Nifty has breached or broken out of that sideways consolidation on the upside. So we expect the positive momentum to continue on the upside for the next few trading sessions for this coming week. That's all for the day. Thank you.